Mention that. Yeah, you can check it. Check
who
it.
Said
I'll check
who
it.
Said it?
I'll check it.
So when did you get that?
Oxford University.
Well, just because university said it, that make it.
Yeah, but there are sociologists.
I don't give a shit.
Yeah, but an order.
Just because a university said something, don't make it true.
No, but they're studying. They're studying. Instrumentation.
If no one had ever heard of it,
no one had heard of
it. There's an old saying. I said, if a problem had never been heard, never been taught, never been mentioned. Like there's a tribe in South America.
Yeah.
That live without contact with white people or European people.
Yeah.
And when they discovered it, when they started. They sent these American religious people went down to try and convert them. And when they tried to convert them, they laughed at them. They thought they were silly when they were talking about God and Jesus. And in the end, they converted the
Europeans,
the religious people, yeah?
Yes.
Because
they converted them to us.
I tell you what they believe.
They converted them to us.
I tell you what they believe. I'll tell you what they converted.
Okay, go ahead.
Only believe what you can see, right? Only believe what's happening now, right? Not what may happen. You only deal with what's happening now. That's how they lived, this tribe, and they'd lived for hundreds of thousands of years. They had no God. They never believed in God, and when they tried to explain about God, and when they tried to convert them to God, they laughed at them. They thought they were stupid.
Okay, so
religion is there to control people.
Okay,
and it's always been by the establishment to control people.
That's not true, because the establishment, I guess, God now in a school now, you're not allowed to teach creationism as a fact. So that is not true what you said.
Yes, you are allowed to teach creationism. Huh? Of course you are allowed.
No, you're not allowed to teach as fact. No, it's known.
You
can ask anyone here. In a school, you're not allowed.
What school you go
to? You're allowed me to finish my point. You know you're going to hear. In a school now, you're not allowed. There's in Britain, in America, in Europe, you're not allowed to
in
teach.
In America, you're not allowed to.
In Europe as well.
In England.
No, in England as well. You're allowed to teach it, but you don't teach as a fact.
Yeah,
you can't what?
You can't have an opinion on any subject.
Well, you can't have a real opinion about religion in school.
No, but it's just subject now. No, the main point here, you cannot teach in a school anymore that creationism is a fact. There's one Christian teacher, she got sacked.
But what is that going to do what we're talking about?
You told me.
I don't believe in.
I'll tell you what it has to do.
Bible.
If you allow me to finish, I'll tell you.
I don't believe in any religion.
If you tell me why,
it's all rubbish. Millions of people have been killed in the name of religion.
No, I don't know about that. World War
One. Atheists killed the most.
Yeah.
I know. Check the history. Atheists.
I don't care who killed them.
Yeah, yeah.
They all killed each other. They're all mad.
Anyway, well. What we tell you,
that's
the granddad, you have to respect him without any doubt.
But you're going to leave. They all went to war in the name of religion.
We have to talk about politics. But listen what I'm saying to you.
We're going. It's a lot of rubbish.
All right, cool.
Enough of it.
We have a nice discussion with the young boy. He was listening, we proved to him God, there is a creator. When his granddad noticed that, look what he did. So we pray to Allah to guide him and guide his granddad.
Inshallah.
You know,
Ameen.
That's what we do.
Ameen.
Inshallah. Hi there.
Thank you.
You okay, eh?